Run while you can! Warn them!
What's going on here?
So, your Marg did not come from Andraste. It came from the orb Corypheus used in his ritual.
Corypheus intended to rip open the veil, use the anchor to enter the Fade, and throw open the doors of the Black City. Not for the old gods, but for himself. When you disrupted his plan, the orb bestowed the anchor upon you instead.
I never thought Andraste did this. I did this myself, through my actions. No maker required.
And now you may be certain. You cannot escape the lair of the nightmare until you regain all that it took from you. You have recovered some of yourself, But now, it knows you are here. You must make haste. I will prepare the way ahead.
Something troubles you, Hawk.
Trying to ignore the Grey Wardens holding the Divine in that vision? Their actions led to her death.
I assumed he had taken their minds, as you have seen him do before. Come, we can argue after we escape this dark place.
Oh, I intend to.
Do you think that was mine?
Well, I have no idea if its a spirit is not acting like one. No demon would have been so helpful without asking something in return.
And the nightmare? From what she said, I don't look forward to meeting it.
It's nothing like me. I make people forget to help them. It eats their fears. I don't know if I could do that, but I don't. I don't want to. That's not me.
We have a visitor. Some foolish little boy comes to steal the fear I kindly lifted from his shoulders. You should have thanked me and left your fear where it lay, forgotten. You think the pain will make you stronger? What fool filled your mind with such drivel? The only one who grows stronger from your fear is me. But you are a guest here in my home. So by all means, let me return what you have forgotten.
I expected worse.
These foes are likely but servants of the true demon.
Pity.
I'm guessing those aren't friendly either.
I can do this all day.
What's this?
Perhaps I should be afraid, facing the most powerful members of the Inquisition. Like Blackwall, there's nothing like a Grey Warden, and you are nothing like a Grey Warden.
I'll show you a Warden's strength, beast.
Are you afraid, Cole? I can help you forget, just like you help other people. We're so very much alike, you and I.
No.
Greetings, Dorian. It is Dorian, isn't it? For a moment, I mistook you for your father.
Rather uncalled for.
Did you think you mattered, Hawk? Did you think anything you ever did mattered? You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike down a god? Fenris is going to die, just...
Small fears. Too small to shape the Fade themselves. Clinging to the nightmare. Feeding on the bits it leaves behind.
Did you think you mattered, Hawk? Did you think anything you ever did mattered? You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike down a god? Fenris is going to die just like your family and everyone you ever cared about.
I'm going to enjoy killing this thing.
Small fears, too small to shape the Fade themselves. Clinging to the nightmare, feeding on the bits it leaves behind.
And they just happen to look like spiders.
Spiders? That is not what I saw.
They want your fear, so they look how you feel.
The nightmare is closer now. It knows you seek escape. With each moment, it grows stronger.
Keep running!
The demons! Go!
I escaped.
The demon!
Keep running!
I thought it was Andraste sending me from the Fade, but it was the Divine behind me. And then you... she died.
Yes.
So this creature is simply a spirit?
For all we know, it's working with Corypheus.
If you believe that, strike me down.
The Nightmare watched Corypheus and grew powerful off the fear. Were you like that for the Divine? A spirit watching her from the Fade, inspired by her faith.
If that is the story you wish to tell, it is not a bad one.
What we do know is that the mortal Divine perished at the temple, thanks to the Grey Wardens.
As I said, the Grey Wardens responsible for that crime were under the control of Corypheus. We can discuss this further once we return to Adamant.
Which is filled with wardens who made blood sacrifices to raise a demon army.
How dare you judge us? You killed almost every mage in Kirkwall.
Yes, because too many of them were practicing blood magic, just like your wardens. The wardens have gone mad. Or maybe they always were. Someone has to stop them.
The blood sings softly. It never stops, and then it's all they hear. We can't let them hurt more people.
What are you saying? You want to get rid of the Wardens? Everyone makes mistakes. They would have died to save us.
They might still be useful. What if Corypheus conjures another blight? You never know.
Sweet Maker, could both of you please shut up? We can argue once we've escaped from the giant fear demon.
Inquisitor.
The Nightmare has found us.
Form up.
I'm with you.
whatever she is our way out of here.
Warden Stroud, how must it feel to devote your whole life to the Wardens only to watch them fall? Or worse, to know that you were responsible for their destruction? When the next blight comes, will they curse your name?
With the Maker's blessing, we will end it.
Do you think you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the Veiled Hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through me.
Ah, so if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you, every fear come to life.
cluster of us, but that's a big one.
It feeds on our fear. Let it go hungry tonight.
You won't hurt my friends.
about to outrun anything in this swamp.
rift. We're almost there. Nothing. You will die in agony. Cannot stand against me. Your fear.
Warden's caused this.
A warden must help them rebuild. That's your job. Corypheus is mine. Borg, say goodbye to Varric for me. hide. Always make a dash.
With the nightmare banished, Corypheus lost both his warden mages and his demon army. But in the stories your soldiers will tell, their Inquisitor broke the spell with the Maker's blessing.
Came out of this alive. As far as I'm concerned, they can tell whatever stories they like.
And I suspect this will not be the last story they tell about you.
Inquisitor, the archdemon flew off as soon as you disappeared. The Venatori Magister is unconscious but alive. Cullen thought you might wish to deal with him yourself. As for the Wardens, those who weren't corrupted helped us fight the demons.
We stand ready to help make up for Clarell's tragic mistake.
We've seen no sign of Hawk since the ledge collapsed, Inquisitor. We assumed he was with you.
Hawk sacrificed his life to save us and strike a decisive blow against Corypheus. He gave his life, not because he'd sworn an oath or been marked as special, but because someone had to do it.
Stroud, you're the senior surviving Grey Warden. What do we do now?
you leave.
You're still vulnerable to Corypheus. And we've lost enough people already fighting corrupted wardens.
By the authority of the Inquisition, you are banished from Southern Thedas.
No.
A bit dramatic, if you ask me.
Stroud will oversee your return to the Warden Fortress at Weishaupt.
Yes, Your Worship.
Your Worship, I would stay, if you allow it, and continue our fight.
Of course. I have never doubted your loyalty, Black War.
Maker, watch over your Inquisition. It has been an honor.
Stroud sent me word. He's on his way to Weishaupt. The Grey Wardens are gone as well. Adamant Fortress has been sealed. You dealt Corypheus a significant blow, Inquisitor.
At the time, it felt like a lot of running and escaping.
Either way, Corypheus lost the army he would have used to conquer Thedas. You took an army from Corypheus, but that will matter little if Orlais falls into chaos. All arrangements have been made for the ball in Helam Sharral. Let us know when you are ready to proceed.
Remind me what we know about the plot against Selene.
The Venatori are planning some kind of attack on the Imperial Court. Corypheus may even be fueling the conflict between the Empress and her cousin, Grand Duke Gaspard. If we warn Selene, she may prove a most valuable ally against Corypheus.
I'll go as soon as I am able.
Good. Cullen, Josephine and I will discuss the best way to gain an audience with the Empress. Speak with us when you are ready. What was she like?
Divine Justinia. Or her soul, or the spirit that took her form. I read your report. I know it isn't clear, but...
She seemed calm, serene even. And she guided us the whole way through.
That does sound like her.
She did ask me to tell you something, though. She said, I'm sorry. I failed you too.
Oh. I should finish this before it slips my mind. Perhaps later we might discuss the matter further. Thank you.